doing regular shit. SARKAZZ Live. What's up, y'all?
Happy, yeah, pay good money if I want to
quit. Happy Sunday. This is the, we're getting, you know, I don't know, remnants, aftermath, currently, whatever, the storm. There's a flood watching effect.
They don't normally go for ones who look,
yeah,
like,
sorry,
you.
The TV's mad loud. I'm watching,
but I think they'll make an exception.
The Boy Behind the Door. It's a Shudder original, S-H-U-D-D-R. Shudder is mostly like gore, horror.
You know what?
Yeah, it's from, you know,
since you clearly
the young black actor from This Is Us, he's in it. So far, it's interesting. He's like, oh my God, guys, but
how does that interesting. Sound?
I'm supposed to be doing the Black Pride at Coney Island today, but the weather canceled that. It's supposed to be some, yeah, like, I was going to go to that. Yeah, I'm very particular. We still in the, what you call it? What to say? Quarantine. We still in the, what the fuck? Pandemic. That's the word I was looking for. Sorry. Traveling through rooms. I like how they did this power book. Is, I forgot who they did an interview with, but it's like saying if you didn't see the other power, you wouldn't miss, like, you know, sometimes you have to go back and watch a full a series. You gotta watch every, you know, all included. But if I didn't watch the other two, it wouldn't make a difference. It's like a story all on its own. I'm up to episode 5. Yeah. Henry, yeah. Hope you had a great weekend. I'm sorry, I'm just looking like, where the hell is that coming from? You hear that? That's a Jeep. Why? Why do people put that mess on their vehicle? Oh my God, all that noise, for what? Sun is shining. It's not humid. Ooh. Okay, too much people here. Walking around from the COVID. it's called The Chair. From what's her face, she, you know her best from Grey's Anatomy. What's her face's person? I forgot her name. What she was, her name was on the show. Meredith. That's you know what I'm talking about. Well, those of you who watch Grey's Anatomy.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. How you doing? 8:01, headed to work. You know, this whole mandatory vaccination thing, I don't know, but I don't even understand why people are surprised it got here. Like, I can see it's affecting a lot of businesses, and including my place of work as well, because we have laborers, you know, let's call them laborers, but different companies that come in, you know, they have manual laborers. I'm just trying to group everybody under that, you know, whether it's installers or carpenter, whatever. They're not, don't want to be vaccinated. And it's like, again, wherever you go now, that's going to be a requirement. That's going to be something. Whether you're going somewhere, that's going to be a thing. It's mad. It's hello. So it's like, what you going to do? Unless you, you know, if you want, unless you're an entrepreneur and have your own shit, what you going to do? Dashboard 421 out of work. Oh shit, 93 degrees. It's weird. It's not humid. But yeah, about to head home. It was a busy day at first. Calm down. Yeah. I'm gonna make a chicken salad when I go in. Yo, tomorrow, oh no, because the remote at home Thursday and Friday. I was going to say tomorrow is my last day. Well, it's my last day on site. And then I'm not back on site until September 7th or 8th. Yeah, so that's, yeah. I don't play my birthday. I don't care about any other. My birthday. That's my holiday. And I'm excited. I'm here responding to comments. Anyway, guys, let's get on the road. Scorcher today, it's already 83, they said, but later on it's my child. It's my ooh, why is that window all the way down? My pat, if no one's in my the passenger side, I don't put the window all, I put it down enough that an arm can't reach in.
Bitches, people crazy.
One time, years ago, quick, I had my Mazda then. That was my first vehicle. I never forget my first hoopty. A Mazda 323. It was tan. Yo, that car, this car was to hit that car, this car mash up. Anyway, it was winter. Or, you know, maybe snow. It was snow was on the ground, period. Anyway, I was heading, I remember like yesterday, going down Flatlands, headed down, going towards Flatbush. At a light, a woman opens my car door. I'm like, what the fuck? And gets in the car. This is an older woman. I was younger, of course, then. This is years ago, my first car, years. I've been driving since I've been in college, do the math. And I'm like, I'm not a cab. She's like, I know, but the bus is taking long and you don't look like you're gonna hurt me. But she was right, but bitch, I don't know if you're gonna hurt me. But no, she didn't look, I mean, but hey, looks are deceiving. But anyway, I didn't feel that vibe. It was weird as fuck and crazy as fuck, but from, and I dropped her to the next bus stop, no problem. But girl, so I don't put my shit down. Mm-mm. No, sir.
Keep it up one more minute. Keep it up, you're so great. Standing, talking, you got me checkmate. No one's watching or nothing. I have cleared out the room, all so that you can get to be the big spoon.
But I mean, one thing was, it's a breeze, and once I start moving, it, you know, it'll be better. It was a good day. It's busier time, slower time, blah 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 blah. But this is my last day, you know, Monday to Wednesdays. I'm on site Thursdays and Fridays. If you don't know, I do remote, and so I won't be back on site until God's willing, October. Why I said October? September the 7th. Yeah, I always take a week off on my birthday. That's the only holiday for me. I don't give a shit about nothing. My birthday. And shit. So I'm looking forward to chilling, enjoying my time off, doing whatever the fuck I want. Like, I mean, ain't like I don't do that now, but I'm just saying. Yeah. So right now I'm about to, okay. Focus, bitch. I had to recenter. I'm like, hello, my face is here. But I'm about to head to Seaview Park to go and film two reviews outside. Yeah, because, well, this ain't a review channel, so it don't matter. I'm about to go do that, get some meat, and head in. Yo, sun is beaming. I need to pluck these hairs out of my chin. I keep using my finger, and I have to pull out the pliers. Why do I say that? Pliers. Get the tweezers and pull them out. But the more you pick them, the more they grow. Oh God, this is some stagnant heat. Okay, let me see if I move fast. Hot heat. Hot air. Okay, we're gonna turn this AC on because I can't do this. Oh. I just got to the park. Why do people drive so fast? Where they going? I don't understand. I'm trying to get all my stuff out of the car. And the thing is, like, I have a bag. I'm sorry for the angle. Give me a minute. Now, I could just take a bag out of my car and put everything in it, but I don't feel like it. But then I will complain. I don't like carrying a whole bunch of stuff in my hand. Is that seat? That's not a table. Oh, yeah, it is. Because there's tables over there, but it's grass underneath. I don't feel like putting my sitting in grass. So I see some tables over there that's on the concrete. Ain't nobody there. Nobody come and bother me. I got a mask. I'm in the park. Ain't stand nobody. Walk away from me. If I see somebody coming, move. 6 feet. I'm trying to see. Like, I can sit here. It's beautiful out here. It's a nice breeze. There's a lot of trees here in the park. So I guess, you know, that helps shade, you know, some of the sun. I'm just mellowing out before I move here. Feeling kind of nice. Hey, recording out in public, it ain't nothing to me. Like, you know, people passing by and I don't give a fuck. Fuck. This one dude passed me by. He was looking at me. I was doing the reviews. He looking at me, staring dead in my face. Nigga, you want to be in the video? I turn around, nigga looking back at me. I said, you want to be in the video? He said something. He keep walking. Yeah, keep walking. The fuck? Keep walking. Fuck. Yeah, I'm very thing, you know, with men particularly. Particularly. That's right. Particular. Yeah. When they pass me by, I always look back. I don't look. Some men are stupid. Some men are stupid. People, hello, light screen. I'm giving you some time, but you wake up. Okay, just picked up something to eat. So I don't feel like cooking. I used the last of my stock. I gotta go grocery shopping tomorrow. Not big, just for shit like that, you know. And these salad bags. Yeah, I'm headed into the house. Headed to the house now. The landscapers came. Well, I said that earlier, so I'm about to go take out those bags and then head in, shower, eat, and chill. I thought it was like a lot of bags like y'all seen before. It ain't even a lot of bags. Like four bags. They may be heavy. I'm just gonna take my time and pick them up.
Taking time away. Always posting up pictures, trying to look like you're winning. I'm writing rhymes in the kitchen, soaking in moments we live in. Yeah, you got the nerve to be on me, faking your life for the IG.
The landscapers did a good job, but they always leaving the gate open. Like, did you come and find it open? Shit. They did a good job. Good job. Good job. What's up, y'all? I'm feeling lovely. I just finished a review at this company, yo, called Calm Peak. I'm calm as a motherfucker. I took 150 milligram edible. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Thursday. Just taking my medication and vitamins. Sun is shining.
was just an adult paying my bills. Thank God I can be an adult. I don't like it sometimes, but thank God I'm able. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 82 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 90 degrees.
Jesus.
Enjoy your morning, Samantha.
Thank you. Oh, someone, it was on Instagram, honey, said, have you ever asked Alexa to rap? Shit is funny. Alexa, sing a rap song.
Shirley Chisholm was elected to the U.S. Congress, first African-American woman to have done this, sat 7 terms in the House of Representatives. In 72, she ran to be the president. After leaving Congress, went back to education, continuing her service to our fortunate nation. Unbought and unbossed was her famous declaration. Let's thank Shirley Chisholm for all the inspiration.
I mean, Alexa corny, but that's kind of fly, though. Focus, bitch. Thank you. Recenter. And it loses focus, the face tracking, you know, because it was dark over there. Move. This is a button you press and it just recenters it back. Yeah, I'm not on my, my camera, both my birthday, I'm on the DJI. Shit, I'm not going to not use other cameras. But shit! What's up with me? I put that down for now. I'm filming a comedy show. I'm going to a comedy show Sunday. Backyard, they're doing a little comedy event. I'm filming. Yes, I'm excited. I'm bringing that camera. That's the only camera that I got mad batteries for. And yeah, you can bring something plug in. I ain't got time. I ain't that serious. So, yeah. Why it's so hot? Why? Oh, God. Trader Joe's in there. Girl. The devil. Mm-mm. I know some of them want this spot right now, so let me get out of here. I gotta go get hand towel, toilet tissue, and water. I'll get back into Brooklyn. Right now I'm in Queens.
Special and she's reckless. Mbe, you're my bestest friend. Yeah, she my bestie. My love for you is endless. Nobody else can end it. And when I get the money back, then baby girl, you can spend it. And everything is alright. I like how you're doing alright, alright. Like how you think alright. Always on top of you, yeah, oh yeah. Like how you do it alright. Everything good, alright, alright. Like how you think alright. Always on top of you, alright. I wanna know it tonight. I wanna be
in Brooklyn.
Wet dreams come true. She know she bad, but I done bad. She a gunshot that blew my mind. No distance, I come by my side. Everything is green over here.
Oh, yeah.
Everything you want and think about. No, I got your back all the way. And everything is alright. I like how you doing alright, alright. Like how you think alright. Always on top of, yeah, oh yeah. Like how you do it alright. Everything good, alright, alright. Like how you think alright. Always on top, alright, oh yeah. I wanna know you tonight. I wanna be the one to surprise you. Wake you up in the morning. I wanna be the one that you call in. Cause I see you in the future with me. I wanna meet you. I see the dream we're chasing through. We don't care for me, yeah, yeah. Luckily, we're free to be first class. Wedding cash should be, oh, yeah. I wanna know you tonight. I wanna be the one to surprise you. Wake you up in the morning. I wanna be the one that you call in. Cause I see you in the future with me. I wanna meet you.
Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. Happy Monday. Hope you had an amazing weekend. Hope you are keeping cool. Are you not driving? Hope you are keeping cool and staying hydrated and minding your business. Yeah, come on, man. Drive your car, yo. Until Friday, yeah, because it's Monday. Until Friday, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. Honey, keep the peace that you have. If you don't have any, find some. Find some. Make sure y'all thumbs up this video if you enjoyed any part of it. Leave a comment if you've never left one before. Cash Crew, y'all are amazing. Members of this channel, y'all are amazing. I appreciate you so much. You have no clue. You have no clue. Anyway, guys.
There's a price to pay to get enough things we want.